Big time matchup tonight. Again, it's all about who makes the adjustment to the other team's personnel. Foothills Christian's going to have to do some different things. They've been known as a trapping zone team. TJ Leaf is probably going to have to do a lot of defense against Cathedral's Brandon McCoy. So it'll be interesting to see how he defends him in the post. On the other end, it'll be interesting to see how Brandon McCoy will defend TJ Leaf on the perimeter. Cross matchups galore in this one. Here we go. This is the game that everyone in San Diego has had circled on their calendars for 4 months. We'll see if it plays out the way that everybody hopes it does. Just want it to be a good game. Exciting. Close. Wow. Foothills Christian is in a man-to-man to start. Haven't seen this in a long time. Seems like Cathedral Catholics are going to go with Reed Johnson checking TJ Leaf, and obviously they're going to bring double teams down from the nearest defender. Reed's a pretty good post defender, but he's giving up about 5-6 inches. Be interesting to see how that plays out. Reed scores on the other end, though. Looks like he's ready to go. Now, this has been the question all year long. Could Foothills Christian defend the team man-to-man? They've been able to play 2-3s, 1-2-2 matchup zones all season. It's the first time that they've actually had to match up because Brandon McCoy is, going to impose himself on a zone. Right now, looks like they're collecting a lot of fouls early. It'll be interesting to see the adjustments they make. Two areas of Omajae Smith's game that have improved dramatically since he was a freshman: shooting, ball handling, and driving. Look at Jordan Starr coming out. 6 early points. Throw it over the zone. There you go. And that is the problem with zoning a team with a 7-foot athletic center. Plays like that. And that is Omajae Smith's third foul with 1:43 left in the first quarter. That's a big deal, ladies and gentlemen.
Number 4, Omajae Smith.
Back in that classic 2-3 zone that they love to play. It's up to Cathedral to find the gaps in the zone. Oof. Knockdown. But he doesn't have an offer, ladies and gentlemen. That's a 6'5" wing with a wing athlete that can shoot the ball now, but no D1 offers. Go figure. Oh. He's got an offer. Playing on the big stage. Almost crossed himself over right there, though. Oh, why? Jerry, make sure you get that highlight from Sports on the Side. That might be the highlight of your career. You gotta love that. Gotta love it. There may not be a better interior passing duo. I spoke too soon. Wow. Especially at the next level. Here's the problem, ladies and gentlemen. They got to get a stop on the other end, and no one on this team is equipped to guard TJ Leaf one-on-one, as we're seeing. And they could have called the third foul on Brandon. We're at halftime of the CIF Open Division Championship. Foothills Christian putting on an absolute show at the half up. 44-26 on Cathedral. What a diversity of offensive weapons. From TJ Leaf to Luis Salgado to Jordan Starr, Nico Perinata, all the guys contributing. Cathedral Catholic had a really good half from Brandon McCoy with 13 points and 4 boards. And Austin Beech contributed 8, but it just seems like they're bringing a knife to a gunfight with all these weapons on the other end. They've got to find a way to slow down Mr. TJ Leaf, though. 24 points at the half, en route to potentially a 50-point game in the Open Division Championship. We'll see right after the break. Oh. We said if I'm going to go out, I'm going to go out shooting. That was beautiful. Offensive foul. They finally called it. Literally been doing that the entire game.
Player control foul.
Brandon has to cash in at the free throw line. Wow. And again, he's not signed.
We're after they beat our first initial press, we're giving up on a trap. We've had three times.
Foothills Christian, that as many offensive weapons as they have, their offense is literally passes the will. I don't know if you guys have seen that Fresh Prince of Bel-Air episode where the coach said passes the will, or you're gonna get 10 laps.
Number 22, TJ.
Pass TJ. TJ creates. TJ drops a dime. TJ scores. TJ misses. Creates offensive rebound opportunities for his teammates, but it is passes the will offense. rebounds, Leaf again. Oh my gosh. Gorgeous.
DJ Lee.
Okay, a lot of standing around, in and out. Oh, wow.
Woo.
Yes, TJ Lee showing signs that he is spent. But man, this is money well spent, if you ask me. What a game. What a player. Highlight of the night. I would want to beat the traffic too. That's five. And he's out.
Layup for Omajae Smith.
Can you please give him a sixth foul?
Foul number 44, Brandon McCoy, fouls out of the game.
All right, we're here. Everything's wrapped up at Jenny Craig Pavilion, as you can see. Foothills Christian, a dominant performance tonight, winning 80-63 over Cathedral Catholic to capture the CIF Open Division Championship. TJ Leaf leaves us with a virtuoso performance in his final game in San Diego. 36 points, 11 rebounds, 6 blocks, 6 assists, 2 steals. Did just about everything that you can ask for from a superstar and a McDonald's All-American. On the other side, Cathedral Catholic was led by Brandon McCoy, who had a stellar night of his own, 28 points and 6 rebounds, showing the potential that many believe will lead him to be the next McDonald's All-American out of San Diego County. Both supporting cast had some standouts as well. Austin Beech for Cathedral had a great game, 13 points, 5 assists, and no turnovers. But you have to give credit to Foothills Christian supporting cast, led by sophomore Jordan Starr tonight. 15 points, 4 assists, an excellent game. Omajae Smith, Nico Parramatta, Luis Salgado, they all contributed. And when they contribute, it makes it that much more difficult to guard TJ Leaf, as we saw tonight. Modern day awaits Foothills Christian more than likely, as it looks like Foothills Christian will get the 5 seed in the state open division Southern Regionals. And we'll see how they do. But for now, they can celebrate and savor this open division championship.